In 1959, the world faced the possibility of a nuclear holocaust.
At the height of the Cold War, America reluctantly welcomed a visitor.
Mr. Khrushchev will spend 10 days or so traveling in the United States.
I was told that I couldn't go to Disneyland. I asked, why not?
He was now the biggest star on TV.
Cold War Roadshow on American Experience.